at lesson 11 of our science lesson. 这是我们科学的第十一堂课。And today we'll be covering on states of matter. 我们今天会来学关于物质的状态。Firstly, matters they exist in three states. 这个物质呢能在三种状态下存在。We have solid, okay?我们有固体 ，where they have a fixed shape， 它们具有固定的形状 ，and they also have a volume， a fixed volume that cannot be compressed。它们的这个固体的体积呢，也不能被压缩。Okay， so for example， your water bottle， okay， is solid， so you cannot like squeeze it or like even rocks， okay， you can't The volume won't change, okay? Yeah. 所以好像石头这样，它的这个体积是不能被压缩的。Okay. Then we have liquids. 我们有液体。Where they do not have a fixed shape. 它们没有固定的形状。And they also have a fixed volume. Okay. So for example, you have 500 ml of water. Okay. No matter how different the sizes of the cups are, you know, the volume of the water will still be the same. Okay? 所以呢，这个液体它也是有固定的体积，yeah, 但是呢，它如果比方说有500 ml 的水呢，就算你放在不同的那个杯，它的那个体积还是500 ml， OK? And then we have gas, okay, 我们有气体 ，where they also have no fixed shape， 它们也没有固定的形状。And the thing is they also have no fixed volume, so you can actually compress it， 呀，所以它们也没有固定的体积，所以它们也可以被压缩。Okay, so a solid does not take the shape of the container that holds it. Yeah, so no matter how, what is the shape of this ball, if you put inside different containers, it will still remain the same. Okay, yeah, so it means that they have a fixed shape. Yeah, 所以呢，这个固定的固体呢，它的形状是不会变的。所以就算好像这个球呢，它虽然放在不同的那个容器里面 ，OK 盒子里面，但是它的这个形状还是一样 ，OK， 呀、yeah. ，所以说它们固体呢有固定的形状，呀、yeah. ，and a solid changes its shape only if something is done to it， 而且只有你特意去弄它的时候，它才会改变形状 ，OK。For example, like a rectangular paper, okay, 好像一个固定的一个纸的形状，可是你把它硬生生的折去变成一个心形 ，OK， 呀，所以它就那个形状就变了 ，Yeah. So, like for example, a rectangular paper, you know, if you don't touch it, it will remain the same. But if you do something to it, you fold it, it will become like a heart shape. OK.And then a solid cannot be squeezed or compressed to occupy less space. Okay? Yeah. So, for example, you see the ball here. You cannot keep squeezing it and let it fit through the cup. Okay? So, 这个固体呢不能被挤压或压缩来占据比它小的空间。好像你看这粒球，你再怎么推啊，它也进不了这个杯里面。Okay?So it means that, you know, a solid has a fixed volume and cannot be compressed. 这个固体呢具有固定的体积，不能被压缩。Okay? But some of you, right, you might say that, hey, how come balloon I can squeeze in 呢? Yeah, 可能你们会讲，诶，可是气球为什么我又能挤进那个杯里面呢? So that is because they have gas in it. Okay? 所以因为是因为有空气在里面。Yeah, but let's say if you use a solid tennis ball and you try to fit inside the cup, yeah, you can't do it, okay? 好像 那种 网球那种 硬硬的, okay? 如果那个杯的口比较小, 你是怎么挤都挤不紧的。 And the volume of a solid can be measured by putting it into water. Okay, 固体的体积呢, 你可以通过, 放入水中来测量. Okay, so for example, maybe your water starts off with 50 ml. Okay, usually, let's say you want to know the volume of the solid, you throw it inside the 50 ml of water. Okay, then the water will rise. Okay, yeah. And then rise to 80, okay, this is 80 ml, okay, after you put the, let's say, egg inside. Yeah. So how you know whether this egg, right, is, what volume is it, right? You take 80 minus the initial 50, okay, then you will know this egg actually is 30 ml. Yeah. So volume and weight is different, okay? Like, let's say I put this egg and I test for the weight, I like, maybe 500 grams, yeah, okay, that is weight, volume is different, huh? So 这个蛋, 你要怎么测量它的体积呢? 就是哦, 你拿, 一个装有 50 ml的水, okay, 你把那个蛋丢进去, okay, 过后它的, 体积有 80啊, okay, 可能那个水深到 80, 所以你要知道这个蛋它的体积是多少, right? 你 just 拿 80, 可以减它的 50, 啊, so 就等于 30, 所以这个蛋呢, 它就是 30毫升, 呀, 可是你不能把它放, like, 放在那种称体重的那种机器, 因为它量的那个就是体重, 那个重量, 重量跟体积是不一样的, okay? Yeah, so just a reminder, volume and weight is different, okay? Yeah. So the right picture is also the same. Okay, you have this water. Okay, let's say you don't want to do like minus. Okay, then you can just use another container. Okay, with a empty cylinder. Okay, when you put like maybe this bag of like Q. Okay, you throw this whole bag inside, right? Then the excess water, because of the extra volume, okay, it will drip into the cylinder. Then whatever number is the cylinder, right, that is the volume, okay, which is 80 ml. So the difference between this right picture and the left picture is that the right picture, the excess water goes straight into the cylinder. So whatever number you see is the volume. Whereas the left picture, you have to do like deduction to find the difference, and that's the volume. Okay, so that's the difference. Yeah, so 这个右边的呢, 也是拿来测量体积的, 跟左边不一样, 左边的呢, 它是拿, 丢进那个水里面后的那个 80, 减之前的 50, 拿到 30, 可是这个, 右边的这个, 这个, 杯呢, 它是, 你, 有两个桶, OK? 所以你把这个包东西丢进水里面后呢, OK? 它多余的水就会直接漏进去这个罐里面。 所以你看到的号码, 如果是 80, 那就是直接就是 80 体积, OK? 左边那个要去做那个 减法, 可是右边那个一看就是了, OK? So, the difference between liquid and solid is that liquid, you know, they have no fixed shape. So, whatever cylinder, whatever container you put it, okay, it will follow the shape. Huh? Yeah. 所以这个液体呢, 它没有一个固定的形状. So, 如果你把它放进不同形状的容器, 它就会跟着那个形状走. Huh? 所以你看这边的水, okay, 可能它的体积是一样的, 但是, 那个形状却是不一样。 Okay? So, when we fill a syringe with liquid, okay, like for example in this picture, okay, you you stuck your hand, okay, from on the tip, okay, you cannot push down the syringe, okay, because this liquid cannot be compressed and their volume is the same. Okay? Now for example, like you see, like you see inside, even though they have different shapes, right? If it's 50 ml, it's 50 ml. Okay, the volume will not change. Huh? Okay? Yeah. 所以呢, 好像你拿一个注射器, okay? 你往它放水, okay? 然后你在注射器的那个口那边拿手指塞住, okay? 你试着去推压那个注射器, right? 你是推不下去的, okay? 原因是因为这个液体不能, 收缩, okay? 所以你推不了, yeah. 还有呢, 就是这个液体呢, 它的体积是一样的, 固定的, OK, 不会更改, 所以就算好像比方说, 这边是 50ml, right? 你就算放在不同形状的, 容器里面, 它的那个体积还是一样, 还是 50ml, 不会改, 除非你倒掉, OK? 好,however, OK, now we talk about gas. OK, they take the shape of the container, OK, that holds it. Okay, also sound like water, okay, liquid. Okay, they don't have a fixed shape. So whatever the shape of your balloon is, it will look like it. Okay, 气体它也是没有固定的形状. So 跟水一样. So 如果你放在不同形状的气球, 它就会跟着那个形状走. Okay? But for gas, the difference is that, it has no fixed volume, okay? For example, like you put your finger at the tip of the nozzle. Just now the liquid, you cannot push down, okay? Because the volume is fixed, okay? So no matter what, 50 ml means 50 ml, okay? But air, okay, it can be compressed to have a smaller volume, okay? You can reduce its volume. So you can actually push it down. Yeah, it can be compressed. Okay, yeah, 好像可是这个 空气呢, 它是没有固定的体积的, so 水就算它没有形状, okay, 可是它体积还是一样, okay, 50ml就是50ml, 可是空气呢, 它体积是不一样的, 可能之前是50ml, 可是之后你按挤压的话, 可能就少过50, 好像这个图案里面, okay, 你拿一个手指一样塞住, 里面放空气, 你如果压下去的话, 你是压得下的, OK? 因为你挤压它, 它就会被收缩, 可是水的话就不可以, 你怎么样压都压不了, OK? Yeah, and then you can conclude that actually, like, air also occupies more space, OK? Let's say when you pull up the plunger, so maybe at first it's like this, okay, maybe 50 ml of gas, okay? Then when you pull it up, right, the amount of air also increase, okay? Yeah. So 除了我们可以压缩那个空气呢, 它其实也可以自己, 增多那个体积, 好像如果你把这个注塞, okay, 往外拉, okay? Then 这个空气其实它也会变多, OK, 好像你看这个跟这个的图案, OK, 上面的这个空气是这样多而已, OK, 可是你往外拉后, 它的空气就变多了, OK? So you can conclude that a gas can spread out to have a greater volume, OK, because you pull it, you spread it, yeah, so now you got more air. Yeah, 气体它可以扩展到更大的体积, OK, 好像这个图案, 你拉它, 它空气就会扩展, 变多, okay?